Hello and welcome to Liquid Kids.
2 seconds.
This is a let's play of the game. Well, developed by Taito. It's quite fun. And I'm playing the arcade version. It was originally an arcade and then we got converted to the PC Engine. And then to Saturn, but that's, we don't care about that, do we? And now we'll throw bubbles! Such a happy game. The thing that's evil with this game is the first levels are easy as heck. And really, really fun, makes you want to have fun. And later, well, you just want to kill yourself. That was the first level. Wasn't that nice? I mean, look! I'm a happy, I don't know what kind of animal that is, but I guess it's some kind of happy hippo seal face monster go. I don't know. And there are power-ups, I just don't know all of them. The train thing, I haven't met it yet, it gets me faster. And that sink over there, you'll see for yourself. Oh. Sorry. Anyway, you start right where you die, so that's perfect for me because I'm gonna die a lot later. Now we'll take the sink. Big bubbles! There's a train. Come on, quick! Those things are flowers you can water. I love the bombs and when they have those big smoochy lips on them. And that was level 2 and it's easy so far. Hippopo, Tabazon, I've gone over mountains and across the valleys to find a way here at last. That is a dramatic moment. However, oh look at his face. Big lipped bombs. I wish you could run faster, though. This is so cute. What? Jump. Whoa! Move! Oh, shit. Oh, bleh. Forms have fire in them. I mean, we don't like that, do we? Yeah, you can put out the fire by just keeping your bubble on them. If you don't, there's gonna be a heck of a fire there, so I usually die. I don't really care for points. I mean, just a high score on an arcade machine. Here's the first boss. He is ridiculously easy. He hops on the first platform he finds. That. I just have hit him on top. Ah, missed that! What? Why can't I hit him now? Oh, I hit him in the middle. Oh. That was easy. Bubble Frenzy! Left. Or are we going out? No, we're going. We're just flying the heck up and going down. Cool. Oh shit. Move! I suddenly can hit him with just pure power.
Oh, something going on.
Oh, snap. And those fish are annoying as hell. Cutie. Swimmy. By the way, I just have to do one thing. Go! He's so cute, I love you, little doggy. Oh, snap. Can you go below? I don't care. Going on top. And that's also easy. I thought this game was, like, really cozy and just as easy as this, but I underestimated arcade games. You know, they can be a bitch. You just have to put more coins on when you feel you're close to the end. Yeah. Go, 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 go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ooh. Magic dude. Gun. I don't know what the gun does. And that's a thing, you can jump through almost any floor here, which is quite confusing at first. Ah! Okay, okay, we're fine. Just run here, run here. Peasy lemon squeezy. Okay, time for a second boss. This is also easy. Just hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Because he's gonna go. What is that anyway? What the hell is that thing? I don't never thought about that. Die. Whoa. What? Is that a bat with a vial and sand lights? I guess it is. And juice. Yeah. That's apparently what it is. It's easy. El celebrati. Gonna do a little dance here. Couldn't choose the door. And now we're... I haven't been here. Well. Train. Ah, no! I hate to jump because if you... I can show you later. Got used to. Ah! Hey, what's that? What's that? No, I'm done. Whoa, that was easy. I saved a baby. Alas, these two people can be met again, but they are destined to be separated. Heartlessly. Hey, Eddie, Eddie, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Ah, yeah, get you. Oops. Oh, there was a lightning.